Okay. You're a little bit down for though. That's another stump of another tree that Mickey cut down. I think that was Panna. Big Panna tree stump. All overgrown. It's trying to grow back. Okay, that's a fence post with the barbed wire to stop the horse from coming over. That idiot Camacho stole someone's horse and put it in the field next door. So, little coconut tree, I guess the coconut fell, rolled along the hill and just started sprouting like crazy. There's so many of them. Oh yeah, the rebar is still here. From last year, we were trying to pick avocado, I think. Let's see what's going on here. Oh yeah, the remnants of the tree we fell. Panna tree. This one here, the old stump. Big hole there, but you can see the fences down there. Go all the way up. Oh, what the heck is this? It looks almost like a monkey puzzle tree. Look at the thorns in the trunk. A monkey would have a hard time climbing that. Looks nice. Weird looking, but nice. Here's another, this is an almond tree, actually. Big almond tree here. I think in the old days they used to grow the almond trees to give shade to the coffee trees. Another fruit tree, but don't ask me what type it is. No, probably not. Look as if it was cut. The Panna is trying to grow back there. That Panna, trying to grow back. Here's a fence at the end there. But that's not actually where our property ends. It goes down where the trees are and out into the field where Lewis grazes his cattle. And here's kind of steep. I don't want to try to go down there. Let's head back this way. Slash, 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 slash. Daryl, you have a good time coming here and walking away at everything. Gotta get a big weed whacker. It's like trekking through the jungle, eh? Yeah, this part is nice and relatively flat. You can put a house down here if you want. So here's a fence we put up last year. That was quite a job. All the way down. All the way up. Houses up there. Where is it? Yeah. So here we go, the fence. all the way to the top to that retaining wall we put up. And it's gonna be a nice little climb back up. Sears. Don't want to breed mosquitoes. There's even more stuff growing here. Yep. All the way down there. Moo. You see that clearing there? Just the field on our property extend another, I guess, 20 feet out into the field. So it's quite fairly big. Yeah, I gotta give Lewis some of those papayas. And this piece here is kind of flat. Apparently years ago, when they used to grow a lot of sugar cane in Puerto Rico, train used to run along here. There are train tracks here, and it goes all the way around the mountain. That little mountain over there. Yes, guys, that's a little tour. Yeah, there's stuff grows here like crazy. All right, gotta go up back the hill again. So that's going to be a bit of a struggle, so I'm going to turn off this camera for a while. Oh, here's another plant that Pat planted. I'm not sure exactly what it is. Yeah, nice and cool down here in the shade. Yep,